All right, we're all ready. This ends today, God of Destruction.
Indeed. Now, let us proceed together.
Huh? You're still here? You already did your part.
Don't be so mean. Have you forgotten? We're comrades.
Again, you're not my comrade. You're my wallet. Huh?
What? It would appear that I am their target.
They're after my wallet, huh?
Oh, Hero Zed, you are going to protect me?
Hell no, I don't care about you. Protect yourself.
How horribly cruel! And you call yourself a hero?
I keep telling you, I'm no hero. I'm just a zombie.
Your king has arrived.
Meow.
This is the end. There.
Hurry up.
Zip, zip.
Send him flying!
Meow.
Looks like the human world and Netherworld aren't so different.
Actually, it would seem that this robbery was premeditated from the very beginning. Ever since we got all that money, I've been catching a whiff of something ominous skulking about.
Is that right? Aha! I see now. The culprit is you!
Me? How did you jump to that conclusion?
Forgive him. Zed's got brain problems.
I already have a good idea who the culprit really is. It must be that guy.
That guy?
Yes, the guy who had once been hailed as hero.